Awesome! Awesome! Nothing but the sacrificial chambers. Do I want to go down the well-lit hall or the dark one? Let's have a look at the dark one first of all. How deep does it go? It goes deep! Okay, let's go to this scary room first. I'm gonna feel like I'm missing out on something if I don't go down the... Especially with this kind of music. I know I'm stuffing around on this one and all that, but... Last time I went to check something, it told me I needed something. We sort of need that. Let's just go down into the deep hellhole that we call tomb. Of course, I choose the tomb over the well-lit room. Why not? Why not? There's blood. Why not? Okay, I'm gonna actually leave that in case. Something weird going on with these... I think it's meant to be missed. Alright. Let's go in here. Have a look. Have a look. Have a look. Have a look. Okay.
Gordon, I hope you aren't offended, but I've gone ahead to the lower levels of the temple with the guides, Carmelio and Elion. The roots of the Queso Blossom lead down, and I expect to find our biggest harvest yet. It might even be too much for our little team of people to handle. I've been harvesting samples as we go for you and Dr. Wang to collect. The pure extract has to be diluted until we can bring it to a safer place. Carmelo and I unfortunately discovered the hard way that carrying pure scientite can have some adverse side effects. Nausea, anxiety, paranoia, and possibly even hysteria if exposed for long periods of time. I'll rendezvous back with you tomorrow morning by the entrance. Be safe and don't trigger any Aztec booby traps. Gene.
Ha! Booby. Thought I said I can move this bed. Could have been mistaken. Nothing under there? No, it's probably just that. Okay. Pointless room then. Alright. I might have to find some acid. Alright. This is a pretty big mod. I think I went this way, didn't I? Oh no, I didn't. Let's go in the bloodstain room. Why would I want to go into a room with a key that's got blood on the floor? Crazy person I must be. Crazy. I hope I'm not going around in circles. That would suck. No, I think I'm being down here yet. Don't you hear that noise, Mr. Monster Man? That's me! I think he's upset because he lost me before. Monster ran around this way, didn't he? So, if the monster's here... Yep. Nothing there. So the monster went... So it could be in any one of these rooms. Am I dead? Like, am I locked in here with him? There's something definitely on the other side of that door. Whoa. Looks like the monster's sorting through stuff. Okay, that's gonna be my hiding spot. What the hell is this? I was obviously can't hide in here. We both know he's around the corner. He's in here. Can I get it? Okay, I think you're actually preventing me from opening the coffin of death. Wow, it's dark. And now it's open. I don't even know what's going on. I am so lost, so confused. Oh, that's the thing there. Is there anything? Hang on. Maybe. Maybe. What have we got here? Ooh, nice. I've been playing some really cool custom stories in terms of what they've been able to do. Can I pull this out? Nope. Nope. Okay, so there might have been something behind there. Adds to the maze, otherwise that would be too easy, wouldn't it? Okay, that wasn't me that time. Okay, so can I go that way? Can we go this way? I don't know the average person will be able to remember, but normally when you're... That was Hedron, wasn't it? Suffering from a fear... Memory loss is almost as certain. Bottle of blood. Uh-oh, I'm coughing still. Let's hope this monster doesn't have any ears! Blood. Oh shit. Sanity potions never work. It's actually eating away at my insanity, this potion, instead of... But come on, man, go away! Here we go again. He's not going away, is he? Yeah, it's eating away at my insanity. Damn it! As soon as I get up, I'm running for it. Just go. Alright. So, I got a jar of blood, or whatever. Which I have no idea, because I didn't get to see. Oh, hang on, I haven't checked out that other place yet. Maybe I need it for that well-lit place. I haven't gone there yet. That was highly annoying. This whole thing's annoying. I should have known not to hide there, but I didn't think the monster would stay. Okay, so this is actually finally going in here. See if anyone needs blood in here. I want the music! Music! So, every room is open. Filled with rocks. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to use that. Why can't I light that? I don't know. I don't know. I don't think I'm meant to. Chemical A. Is there somewhere... Oh yeah. We'll check out that later. Just gonna check these other rooms first. Okay. Nope. And that room's on. Okay, so the only way to go is this way. Mix the chemicals. Get the thing. Out the monster. All is good. Always had the backup plan of the closet. Especially when that is at the floor. This looks like the monster's room from before. Always go towards the noise. Always. Haven't you seen home movies? The noise is always to distract you, so you go there. What the point was this? Why would it have me running around in circles? Oh, of course. The hallway key with the skull, and the loading screen, and the lantern going out, and now we're in trouble, aren't we? Because I cannot use the lantern at all. So obviously, something is going on. What do I do? Why is it like it's never ending? Like I'm going around in circles. What is going on? I don't understand. I do not understand. Okay. Where am I not looking? I don't know what happened. Did I run out of time? Is that what happened? Is this a thing? Okay, that was strange, but I got the key now. So is there gonna be the monster popping his head out, so I have to go hide in the closet? highly likely. Is there anything I can wedge? Alright, hang on. Let me do this. Oi, stop being tied on. Okay. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I don't know if I can do it. But you know what I wanna do. Alright, so get under here. And go here. And go... Yeah, come on, you can do it! I think they're too tall. He did this on purpose, didn't he? He did this on purpose, didn't he? Damn it, why can't you just be straight and then go in here? Alright, but anyway, I want to be able to get in here. Alright, cool. Just in case, sorry about that guys and girls. But I had to make sure. Alright, so do I mix? Right. Always dark. I am gonna run out real soon, aren't I? This sucks. This really sucks. Alright, I don't know if I've finished down there or what. Okay. Add some blood. Add some chemical A. Add some chemical B. Make the explosion. Oh yeah. Epic. I wonder if the monster heard that. It's actually highly possible. For some reason that dropped my insanity. That is... zero good. Oil? Anyone? Oil, sound, self-moving things. What's the point of this? Yeah, I'll see the key on the table. Just looking for oil. Feathers? Nope. Okay, so we got a key that goes to the roof. What? Not again. Where am I? Back here. What is going on?
I don't know if I should be glad or if I should be terrified. A discovery like this would have my name in college textbooks, but I doubt I'll live long enough to see a first edition. This is a sacred place, a gargantuan labyrinth for ritualistic sacrifices to appease the Aztec god of discord, the Jaguar, Tezcatlipoca. He is described as a volatile deity, with the power to cure all diseases, forgive all trespasses, and free men of their mortal destiny. Instead of choosing to bless humanity with his divinity, the Jaguar god deprived us for the sake of his amusement. It is said that Tezcatlipoca is the begetter of war. His name means, we who are his slaves. Four priests would each choose a limb to bind. Then a fifth would plunge a knife into the sacrifice and carve open his or her body, removing the heart while it still beat soundly. They would place the organ in a bowl and toss the body down from the top of the temple. The head would be removed and displayed. This temple, it belongs to him. I have managed to ignorantly stumble my way far into its heart, and now, as the last shred of my reason begins to vanish and I finally turn to run, I find myself caged. As I face my executioner now, the routine of writing in a journal soothes me for a moment. As I come to the end of this entry, and I raise my head to the dark, I see something stirring, coming to take my heart.
Right. Whoa! Still don't know what's going on. I still have no idea. Why can't I grab something? I think that's the drawers. I think it's bugged. I think it's trying to let me grab the drawers. Okay. Whoa. Where did that come from? What is going on here? Oh. This makes no logical sense. Great. Fantastic. Well, let's go to the only door we can go to. Okay, that's...
Hello? Is somebody there?
Yes, hello!
Please, the door is locked on the other side. Take this key. Please open it for me.
Yep, no worries.
If you're there, please answer.
Hello! I feel so short all of a sudden. Haha, I remember you from Amnesia. Well, it looks like they finally returned to me. Once again, if you don't know what I'm talking about, you have to watch the playthroughs in order. I don't know what I have to do. Is something on one of these shelves that I'm completely missing? Can't grab your head. Can't grab your head. I don't even know. So there's meant to be a mechanism in here, right? Ah, of course! Duh. Okay, that work? This is not funny! A fail jump. Oh snap, you know how I feel about water. You know how I feel about water. You know how I feel about water. And a fail jump, of course a fail jump. Oh, how, oh shit, actually I think I need, crap, okay, I think I need... Oh shit, I didn't mean to... was that me? No, that's not me! Okay. Alrighty-o, let's see if I can do this properly. Stop sliding, please. Oh crap. See, the problem is, I know I can't jump that. Already I can tell that. I can't jump that. Alright. Dude! This sucks, actually. Oh, crap. Run, 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 run! You're kidding me, right? I can't even grab these boxes anymore. Well, this sucks. This totally sucks. There's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do. I can't grab the boxes. Come on, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. This sucks, come on! Ugh. Actually, I don't know what happened to him. Okay. I know, I'm pretty sure I can't do it, make that jump. Okay. Okay, whoop, that was too far. But I should be able to make that jump. Yep. Yep. Yep! Ah! Now I've got to run. Run. Run blindly into the darkness. Just go, 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 go. Is that anything? Uh-oh, he's coming! He's coming! He is coming! He is coming! and there's nothing I can do. He's coming. No! Oil? Playz oil? No, not moaning. Oil. Playz, 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 Playz be oil. Playz let there be oil. Let there be oil. Playz. I don't want to go down the middle. Tinder boxes are like meh. Oh, come on, man, I'm gonna get the... Wow, really? Wow. I give up. I give up trying to explain. This is a really long custom story. I'm getting tired, and scared, and tired, and mostly scared, but yeah, you get it. You get that, oh yeah, look at that, oh yeah, not much I can get me now. Okay, so we grab these. Can I run up this? Nope, but there is a door back there. Oh, and lots more of these. Checking drawers like a boss. Alright. Is that music getting faster because I'm on a timer or something? Okay. Of course. And now I am... in a maze getting chased. This is awesome. This is pretty epic. This is like a boss. Bone saw. Why do I need a bone saw for? Why did I pick this one? Let's go towards the light. I'm gonna run out of oil soon. Sorry people watching, but oil is seem to be very scarce in this. So this upstairs, there's this glowing thing. Alright, let's find out what this glowing thing is first. It is nothing. Okay. What's that? Nothing. Alright, let's go up here. Running upstairs. I'm the champion I am. Oh, nice. You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is not a platform jumper. Oop, that almost directly failed. Ow. Okay. Really sucked. Okay, let's maybe try that again. Nope. Okay, so Do I go over here now? Obviously can't see up that far. I have no idea what's going on! This is no longer an Amnesia game. It is a platformer. Something that should have not been in it. Here we go, library. Okay, more scary music. This isn't this is where it came from, is it? This may be where I came from. It is, isn't it? Yes, it is. All right, well, let's just keep going then. Alright, let's see if I have to use the dagger on the whatchamacallit and give blood to the it's the only thing I can think of. What do I sacrifice, honestly? I've already given my blood falling off this thing. I don't know. I really don't know. The only solution is to keep trying and jump in this thing, but jumping in this game is actually highly difficult. Okay. Oh boy.
Finally, you have arrived.
Sorry, dude.
My name is Gordon. And if you haven't noticed, I helped you to get here. And now, I was hoping you could help me. The God of Discord holds my soul here until your sacrifice is complete. You will need the sacrificial tools to finish the ritual. The ritual knife to remove my heart, and the bone saw to remove my head. Once you remove my head, then place my heart on the altar. This won't please the begetter of war, but it will banish him and his creatures. What? You already have both tools? Wonderful news. Hurry, finish the ritual. Don't worry about my pain. I've suffered enough. Please.
Damn! That had to hurt. Oh, that noise. Damn, come on! Cut off his head already! Jeez, oh my. Is your head around here? I don't know what I did with your head. I probably kicked it off. Okay, so is there any safe way to get down? Probably not. I'm gonna say, go down. How come I can't? Whoa! Okay. Can already tell that's gonna break.
Alright. Okay, here we go. Now we're doing some crazy shit. Cutting off people's heads, running through libraries, forests of panthers, and oh man. Why not? You're stuck, are you? Okay, they're just one of those guys that disappear. Now we are going into a cube.
Eugene ran for miles. Ran until his legs nearly gave out. Once he thought he was far enough, he stopped and looked back at the temple. He heard no more screams of terror in his ears. But in his mind, he thought he heard Gordon's voice.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh boy, that was all sorts of weird. I was actually more frustrated and annoyed because you tell I actually got a headache. But how annoying that was. But in all honesty, the level design and all that was pretty good, like a nice mix and all that, and I don't know what was up with that panther before, like, whoa, it's weird stuff, lots of weird stuff going on, like the whole warping and all that. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this, there's all the people that helped made this and all that. Remember to subscribe, like or dislike, leave a comment below, let me know what you think. I am tired, I'm going to bed.